Welcome back to Kids Friendly News. And today's theme is... Today's theme is... Animal rights! I love animals. As you know, I have two parakeets. Well, actually, I don't know if you knew that. Well, going on to our first news. So our first news for today is the messed up lives of famous animals. To be a famous animal, too often means a lifetime of sad things are happening to you. Sadly, whether it's Flipper or Willy the Whale, Mr. Edie or J. Fred Muggs, making it in Hollywood is just about the worst thing that ever happened to these famous animals. Well, our second news for today is, why doesn't PETA use its money to help the animals? Well, the truth is that when it comes to treating animals ethically, animal lovers should know that PETA, aka PETA, doesn't even put the money, its money, where its mouth is. Get it? It's an exaggeration. Sorry, it's a bit confusing. My tongue for some reason says the wrong thing. So that was our second news. Now going on to our last news, which is our third news, or third news, which is our last news. So our last news, which is again our third news, is the Church of Animal Rights. Have you ever heard of that, guys? Well, the Church of Animal Rights is pretty big compared to other normal churches. So, New York, as I exit the church this Sunday, I leave behind the day of rest to enter the new evangelism. Well, says the person who works in the church. So yeah, that actually makes sense. Yeah. So as the person exits the church this Sunday, they leave behind the rest of the day for that thingy, right? Yeah. So they leave behind the rest of the day to enter the new exavilism. Yeah, yay, I said it correct, exavilism. Oh my god, I got it wrong again. Well, yeah, well, let's keep on talking about the news. It presents itself in the form of a protest crawl, a pilgrim picketing six different McDonald's locations in Milton, Metahan. Whoa, that was really cool. I never knew that. Well, thanks guys for watching. I hope you had a good day. Thank you. Bye.